Thank you. special offer for you, sir. You killed the legendary White Albert. The arena is the place for you.
Wait, please.
Welcome to the Hall of Heroes. If you follow me, I'll take you to the arena preparation area. I tell you, the history of this place is wasted on the public. The arena's first heroes, our land's heritage. But do people care? Nah.
People don't want history. They want the heroes of today. Still, I suppose every era needs its own heroes. Quite profound, that. You can quote me if you like.
Welcome to the Witchwood Arena. A couple of basic points first. First of all, I must remind you to keep your aggression for the arena itself. Anyone caught trying to cut up his rivals in here will be in trouble. You have been warned. Secondly, the way out. You can come in after each round, not during a round.
Ralph, it's getting really ugly out there.
All right, you, Chameleon, you've heard all this before. Go on for the first round and keep the crowd happy.
No problem. This'll be easy.
Okay, when it's your turn, I'll call your name and you will enter the arena through the door our friend Chameleon just used. Once in the arena, you will battle foes from all over Albion. Every group of creatures you defeat wins you prize money and increases the prize for the next round. The aim is to stay out there as long as you can to earn the big gold. Now, you can come back here anytime you like to buy potions or more equipment. Do this though, and your prize for the next round will be zero. And worse, the crowd will think you're a big loser. real heroes get out there and stay out there. Whether you rest or not, the arena bonus prize, given by Jack of Blades himself, will go to whoever gets through every single round alive. So, get out there, use your skills well, make sure the crowd enjoys it, and if you have to die, do so bravely. The rest of you, wait your turn.
My Supreme Highness.
Hope everything's okay, sir.
We think we can do a special offer for you, sir.
You killed the legendary White Wolverine. The arena...
Sorry about the lack of introduction. We have a full stadium and I want action. I'm Roth. I look after everything behind the scenes here. If you need any advice about fighting in the arena, come and talk to me.
I got the door leading out of the arena. Do you want to stay in?
You haven't even fought in the arena yet. Surely you want to stay. That's the spirit. Get back in there and finish the arena battles.
I can't let you in. Chameleon is still getting butchered. I hope you're going to put up a better fight than he is. Welcome to the blackjack table. What takes your fancy? How much will you wager? Never mind, how about another game? Perhaps you'll come back and play some more.
Ross, bad news. I think Chameleon's, dead.
What? Already? Idiot. Right, people. It seems Chameleon only made it through 3 rounds before dying like a chicken in front of 5,000 people. We need a new volunteer. New man, you look ready. In you go. Talk to Al up by the door. He'll let you into the arena.
Playing blackjack!
Give me some beer.
Right, I can let you in now. You sure you're ready?
Al, round one. They always tell me this one gives them the biggest, buzz.
Buzz? That's a good one, Al. Buzz. Funny.
Oh, ladies and gentlemen, for your entertainment, I give you Chicken
Dragon Chaser, famous for such quests as Orchard Farm and defeating ex-hero Twinblade. Like our other brave challengers, this up-and-coming hopeful has an eye on tonight's grand prize, presented by Jack of Blades himself. To the first round, an old arena favorite, it's the Wasp Horn. Three, two, one, go!
Yeah. face these things.
Gold. But will they stay forever? 3,600 gold. And if that wasn't enough, another 4,000 is available for the next round. Our intrepid heroes have made light work of wasps, bandits, hogs, bellwoods, and even the rock band. What next? What could possibly pose a threat to our noble combatants? Ladies and gentlemen, it's round six. The mighty Earth Trolls, Ingrid and Bertha. 3, 2, 1, go!
Thank you. Honored to stand before you again. Now And I have a proposal to mark the occasion. One final round. A fight to the death between the two heroes still standing. The winner will receive a special prize. The loser will have the privilege of dying before you.
What do they think they're doing? They can't do this. I'm going to put on a good fight. But I'm not killing you. I can't kill you. We came here to put on a good show. And that's what we're going to do. Let's go.
But I forgot my manners. I am Lady Grey, the Mayor of Bowerstone.
I can see you are a man of worth. You should pay me a visit at my Bowerstone North Manor.
My lady, if you would only...
Thunder, I am tired of your protests, tired of your jealousy. The time of your glory is long gone. You should learn to accept that. As I was saying, hero, I do hope you will accept my invitation. We have much to discuss.
This is not over. New blood spills just like any other. And yours will spill soon.
That was unbelievable. I haven't seen anything like it for a long time. I'll guide you back through the Hall of Heroes. You truly deserve to stand amongst them.
I must say, you remind me of someone who fought here many years ago. Memory's not what it used to be, but I think her name was Scarlet Robe.
That's right. Ever heard of her?
Probably not. It was all before your time. But if you look on your right, you'll see her statue.
She was the first female hero to become arena champion.
Just as soft-hearted as you. But her dedication came with a price. After her final battle, she was never the same. She lives now in complete solitude, crushed by her failure to save her family long ago. And yet here you are. I knew her son would end up here one day. It's in your blood. And in your sister's too. You should bring her to me. I so long to reunite you both with your mother. Just think of the happiness it would bring her.
This was the true face of his mother, Scarlet Robe, Slayer of Balverines. Once one of the fiercest heroes in all of Albion, yet her most splendid battle was also to be her last. Ambushed by a dozen Balverines, Scarlet killed them all, only to fall injured and drained beside their corpses. There she would have died but for Brom, a kind and simple woodsman, who tended her back to health. In time, they married and had two children, a girl and then a boy. Scarlet's days of death were forever behind her.
Whatever you decide, you've earned the Champion's Seal. People everywhere will recognize you as the winner of the arena, and it will grant you access to Bowerston North. Don't lose it. It is rather valuable.
Freezer wants you to meet her at the Grey House. Yeah, well, I suppose he did all right.
He's right. You're all right. I always say it.